you've seen Ford versus Ferrari and or know your automotive history, you probably recognize this Ford GT40 Mark II that was driven by Bruce McLaren and Chris Amon at the 1966 24 Hours of Le Mans, where Ford swept.